picking up a win. Fuck.
Oh, maybe not. Change of plans thanks to a right hand from Damian Priest.
Speaking of chaining offense together, Damian Priest kick after kick. Oh, chopping down Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph is down, the United States champion, starting to feel it.
The complexion is rapidly changing in favor of Damian Priest.
Priest hoisting up Ziggler. Damian wanted the broken arrow. Ziggler sensed it coming out of the way. And Priest just uncorked a hellacious clothesline. There it is.
Oh, broken arrow. This has got to be it. Oh, where did that kick out come from?
This is a testament to the toughness of Dolph Ziggler as we look back at that thunderous clothesline from the United States champion that nearly ended this one, but Ziggler hangs on.
One thing Damian Priest so good at in his United States championship run, he knows when to close it out and finish, Byron.
Oh, this is where Damian Priest attempts to close it out.
Oh, my goodness. Cat-like agility from Dolph Ziggler. Oh, Priest bailed. Smart move.
Oh,
self-preservation. Wow. I think Dolph just lost a tooth.
And watch.
Oh! Robin Roode taking the feet out from underneath Damian Priest.
That shows you how much faith that Robin Roode had in Dolph Ziggler.
I thought he had this match won.
It's called teamwork, Saxton. It's about having somebody watch your back when it counts most.
Not a tag team match, Corey.
Uh-oh
is right. The eyes tell the story of Damian Priest.
They're coming to get you, Bob.
That will start
Bob
running.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Damian Priest just raining down hammer fists.
He wasn't paying attention to the count. That's a count out, gentlemen.
Priest doesn't care right now.
And he should.
Right now it's about debilitating Robert Roode.
Yeah, well, Robert Roode isn't Priest's opponent right now.
Robert Roode should have gotten
the ball. As a result of a count out, Dolph Ziggler.
Well, Dolph's going to get himself a United States title opportunity.
Now Damian Priest realizes what he has done, but it's too late.
Oh! Dolph looking to bring the fight to the champion.
So I suggest Dolph now exit the premises immediately.
That's exactly what he's doing. The match is over. He has won. Nothing else to prove here.
This is what you got coming after you, Dolph. Priest is not done with Robert Roode yet.
Outside the ring, are you kidding me? Reckoning!
And staring down Ziggler the entire time. This is the fate that awaits you if you want my United States title.
You won a title.